Hey bandla. Hey bandla. Ha. You strike a woman, you strike a force of striking, because the strikers don't strike when it's time to strike, and the strike is strike force action. Therefore, it is in the best interest of the mandate that perhaps herefore they shall. No. What am I saying? Is it demure? Is it cutesy? Is it? No, it's not. Ngiyani amukela kunqubo yami bomuntu abakadad bomuntu abakagogo bomuntu abaka-anti bomuntu abakasisi. I am Sims, and it's at the right Sims on Instagram, so please follow your sister. I mean, huh? We've been nominated for another award, okay? I have been nominated by the Behind the Scenes Awards, and I am up against Mihlali Ndamase. Mandisa Mputeng, Mpumili Dwaba, Pamela Mtonga, ZX Online. Holy, I'm a woman of stature. Yeah, get a woman in that car. Calibration. Yep. Anyway, this is not a fun video. Some of my colleagues there in the divorce court, I don't know what is going on, but a lot is going on. So can we just discuss the happenings of the Hepenula? You remember that Asavela Mnqithi, who wants to go back to being Asavela Mqokiyane? Yeah, remember Asavela was married to that one of Vui, and she was taking so well to being a wife role. Okay, she was in the Eastern Cape feeding the chicken, feeding the cow, just wifing, you know. It was giving Hlomo the wife. Oh, but this man said, mm-mm, I don't want peace. I want problems. Asavela is not the baddie that I wanted to be. You know, men don't like good women. Men don't like women that give them peace. He was like, mm-mm, I want disturbance in my life. He was like, where is that one of Buhle Samuels? Yeah. And then he said, Buhle, me and you grew up together there in Bizani, Eastern Cape. We know each other from childhood. We said, Aibo. And then Ubuhle was like, no, listen, I hear you. Because even me, I don't want this one that works at work. You know, Ubuhle was married to that Tando who works at work. Who touches this, touches that, moves this, moves that. When they ask him about payslip, he say, what? Cash. I do cash. Strikes. My money goes to the laundry. It's washed. What bank? I don't want branches. Do I look like a forest? Don't want trees. No branches. So Buhle was like, I don't want that one anymore also. I'm in the divorce line. And then, how? She was my colleague in the divorce line. Now, I reported the story before a few months ago, and I said to you guys, it's alleged that Buhle Samuels moved into Asavela's matrimonial home here in Schwanzbeck. Okay, so when Asavela, because she spends a lot of time in the Eastern Cape, when she comes into Joburg, she goes to that house and is like, these sheets, they look like they were private part collaborations, and it's not my birth equipment in this collaboration. Someone's voice is in the air, and it's not in my birth equipment. So Khanti, it's alleged that Asavela's husband was busy with Buhle Samuels, is busy with Buhle Samuels. Asavela has filed the papers. They're going to court in September. She wants out. And she said that she went on Instagram Live a few weeks ago. This guy's also big up, shout out to Salty Entertainment, you know, because my plug, my sauce, my juice, my moringa. Yes. that one of Asavela was on the Instagram live and she was like, I saw Khuri, it's not going good there. And he was like, I wasn't even posting my man like that, okay? But then even fat cakes don't have adverts, but they are still eating. And they're eating like this. So someone is eating Asavela's man like a chappies. Did you know? Buhle. Buhle? As a collective community of management, we need you under the jail at 6 p.m. tomorrow. Rosemary and Andipa, they want new colleagues. Ow! Siswami. Anyway, this is the story, guys. Alwehlanga lungehlanga. Prayers, sorrows, so on and so forth. And we are also vlogging my sisters and brothers in management. I'm going to show you. I'm editing my vlog. Kibisi! Editing. So, yes, I will let you know the full details. All right? In the meantime, we'll see you on the next one. Goodbye! Obuhle vele wahamba. But ke sa batle Danone. Ke batla double plain cream milk. Hai! Hai chicken, hai beef sana. Hai, dad!